Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. This is another rainy day commute to work video. Actually, I recorded one yesterday and the sound quality was kind of crapped out on it, so I'm going to try to reshoot it this morning. Again, the cough is still real, so I apologize ahead of time, bear with me. I do have a cough drop in, so maybe that'll help a little bit. Anyway, the point of the video today, it was a while back. Desmond was trying to get me to play a game with him. I think it was like Kung Fu Panda or something like that. And truth be told, I had already beat the game. So, you know, I wasn't really interested in replaying it. But he, you know, he's trying to talk me into it. And he's like, come on, Dad, it's fun. And when he said that, it just kind of hit me that, you know, most gamers wouldn't give a game like Kung Fu Panda a chance. Because, you know, it's a kid's game, they would say, you know. But the fact of the matter is, it was fun. It was a fun game. I had, you know, already beaten it, and I enjoyed it. I thought it was a good game. But then again, I like platformers. I grew up with those type of games, and you know, it's nothing for me to pop a platformer in, and I'm, you know, I'm good to go. I apologize about the lighting ahead of time because it's kind of rainy and stuff today. And wow, there's a tree down. Crazy. It stormed here last night really bad. We actually got some hail and strong winds and all that stuff. But yeah, it just kind of occurred to me, most gamers wouldn't give a game like, you know, Kung Fu Panda or something along those lines. You know, they really wouldn't give it a chance because, you know, it's a kid's game and they're, you know, they prefer, they're a serious gamer and they're, I only play serious games. It's, it just kind of occurred to me, it's like, when do you reach the point in your life when you don't play games for fun anymore? I still do. I mean, I still play games because they're fun. I think it's like out of the last six games I've bought, I think two of those are what you would call serious, and the rest are kind of lighthearted, platformer type, you know, kid games, like Yooka-Laylee or the SteamWorld Collection, which, by the way, IGN gave the SteamWorld Collection 9s and 10s, so obviously not the only one who enjoys those type of games. Pokemon Moon, I mean, you know, you're not going to get much more kid oriented than Pokemon. But yeah, it just kind of, I don't know, I just thought it had been something I had been thinking about for a while, actually. That most people really do view themselves as serious gamers, and it is kind of, I think that term's kind of funny. It's not that I don't take games seriously. I love video games. I like playing them. It may get a little dark through here because I'm driving on a back road, and there's a lot of trees. But you know, they're serious gamers, serious games. And I guess the point I'm trying to make is why only play serious titles? I know guys I've worked with play only Gears of War or only Destiny or only COD. And there's nothing wrong with playing those games and enjoying those. You know, that's their right as a gamer. Pick your game, you know, play what you want. What I'm trying to encourage people to do is step outside of that comfort zone, if you were, and pick something that you normally wouldn't play. Not because it has AAA graphics or an epic storyline or, you know, an all-star Hollywood cast. I'm talking about a game. Pick a game just on the fact that it looks fun. Yooka-Laylee is a good example. A lot of people were looking forward to ukulele because, you know, it reminded them of Banjo-Kazooie. And that game is fun. I mean, it's not for the story. It's not for... I mean, even though the graphics are beautiful, I mean, they are very beautifully rendered. You know, just the cartoon animations and stuff, even the music... has that lighthearted, just fun feeling. So I guess what I'm trying to do is just encourage people to pick one of these titles up. It doesn't have to be ukulele. It could be whatever you want. I'm so sorry. We have a lot of sinus drainage this morning too. So, but yeah, it doesn't have to be ukulele. Pick something else up. Another game that I thought was very good, very lighthearted. The SteamWorld Collection, SteamWorld Dig, that's so fun. Graphics are nothing you're going to be wild about. It looks very similar to like an SNES or an N64 side scroller type game. But it's just legitimately just fun. And if you don't want just something as, you know, cartoony as that, then perhaps pick something else more like Little Nightmares. Game has a very dark, like a, not really a dark, but kind of an unsettling atmosphere in the game. Play style is very, you know, side scroller-ish. You got to figure out how to get through the area without being caught by the bigger monsters trying to, I don't know, I guess they're trying to eat you or something along those lines. Just something like that. I guess I'm just trying to encourage people just to, you know, get out of that comfort zone. Break that mold. Get away from, you know, being the serious gamer. And go back to being that kid that, you know, just played games for fun. That's just kind of... I think you'll enjoy it. I'm not saying don't play those other games. By all means, play those. But just set aside a little time to to pop in some ukulele. Or, you know, Mario Kart. Or something along those lines. You know, something that's just a little lighthearted. And just, you know, legitimately just fun. So that kind of does it for this video, guys. I hope you like it. I'm just trying to, I guess, broaden people's horizons a little. Just try to get them back to the roots of gaming. If you like this video, please hit that like button, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'll have another video coming up. Like I said, I actually had two videos recorded yesterday, and they both the sound quality crapped out on those, so I'm having to reshoot those. So look for the other video; it's upcoming soon. It's along the lines of "Don't ruin games for your friends." So anyway, this is Dustin signing out, and I will catch you in the next video. Have